This song goes out to all you golfers out there. You may be familiar with the golfer's poem. I put some music to it, and I call it the golfer's blues. Hope you enjoy it. In my hand, I hold a ball, white and dimpled, rather small. Oh, how bland it does appear, this harmless looking little by its size, I could not guess the awesome strength it does possess. But since I fell beneath its spell, I've wandered through the fires of hell. My life has not been quite the same since I chose to play this stupid game. It rules my mind for hours on end. A fortune it has made me spin. It's made me yell, curse and cry. I hate myself. I wanna die. It promises a thing called par. If I can hit it straight and far to master such a tiny ball, should not be very hard at all. But my desires, that ball refuses. It does exactly as it chooses. It hooks and slices, dribbles and dies. It disappears right before my eyes. Often it will have a whim to hit a tree or take a swim with miles of grass on which to land. It finds a tiny patch of sand. I then will offer up my soul, if only it would find the hole. It's made me whimper like a pup and swear that I will give it up and take to drinking to ease my sorrow. But that ball knows I'll be back tomorrow.